Hello, Marky Dragon, also known as Marcus Eikenberry in real life, and welcome to another episode of World of Tanks. It's been a little while since I've been in the game. 8.8 is out, and I've got my main tank that I'm working on here. This one is my VK4502, and I've got a little ways to go. So I'm probably going to be working on this one the most, so that I can make the money as I go through and get my 3 XP on my other tanks here. Hopefully I'll have some success. I have not played 8.8 yet, and so we shall see what happens. Okay. Good old Nightbot. Barking the wrong tree now. Okay. Oh, long load times. You know, this is one of the games I'm going to put on a RAM drive. I'm working on a RAM drive setup, and this does an incredible amount of disk access in the beginning, and which really keeps it...
Let's go!
Yeah, keeps things not running very smoothly. So, okay. And I'm stopping the barking for this. Oh, I know what's matter.
Uh-huh.
Yes, I want to quit the current game session. I accidentally left myself logged in on What the Fast with this, and... Okay. Wow. Holy cow. What are all of these servers? What the hell? No, not World of Warcraft. I love What the Fast. It really does a great improvement for me. And so now, okay, there we go. Okay, it's working. Okay, now get into the game. Quit farting around here. Had a little bit of a low, pretty low frame rate going on here. I wonder if that has to do with 8.8 or what.
They dinged us!
They dinged us? I got hit at the same time? Didn't notice that. He's on fire and he's out. Okay. I'm gonna have to go this way. I thought maybe I could get through there. Never driven through the middle of the train yard before.
Critical hit.
Damn, there's a lot of them over there. Damn it, I am toast. I am toast now at this point. Having this guy behind me. I got a shot off at him right at the same time, but damn it. Yep, toast. Audio bug. What audio bug? I don't know of any audio bug. I'm not, everything sounded fine to me. I didn't say that. So, okay, let's see here. Okay, well, it's been a little while since I've done my other tanks. I wonder, I'm going to look at my settings here and see what's going on with the graphics. Colorblind mode, interesting. Auto detect, okay, what is it gonna say in auto detect? It's going to say maximum on everything. Graphics, standard or improved? Well, let's just try this and see. No, I don't want to restart. Darn it. Well, maybe I should. Yeah, let's just restart. And, so, I'm going to restart the client here. And then I shall, have something a little bit better here. I need a better frame rate. I don't know what's going on. I've got a GTX 770. And so, that should be... it should be good enough, but we'll see. I haven't played 8.8, so maybe there's a lot of improvements that really bring up the requirements. Okay, it's coming back up here. You guys don't need to see my login stuff. Okay, we'll see how this works now. Okay, it's on this guy again. Okay, so we're gonna take him out again, and we'll see if that made an improvement. Hope so. Oh, that's funny. So what the fast is reporting that the game server is actually in Farsta, Sweden. Interesting. Okay, a lot better frame rate now. It doesn't look nearly as good, does it? Wow, but I got the frames, so Okay. Well, we'll try it. A lot of it has to do with recording as well. The recording software actually produces a very high load on the system, and can cause performance issues like that. In fact, see what load is on everything. Gosh, I'm just getting all kinds of stuff today. That's a weather alert. Let's see what's going on. See if there's anything I should know about. Nope. Okay. This kind of thing for tornado alerts and stuff. Tornado alerts actually sound a bit different. That one's more of just a severe weather alert. Tornado ones, my phone goes apeshit. It's kind of cool that technology would be able to do that, though. Most definitely. Big tanks in this one. I'm not the biggest in here. Somebody hit me.
Be alone.
Yeah, okay. Yep. Came from above. That's what happens. I love how fast-paced the game is and everything. Yeah, I said it wrong. It's not Farsa Sweden. It's Farsa or something like that. It's just what I saw when I looked at it. Okay, so I'm also going to play... let's see here. God, I'm going backwards in money. This is no good. No good, no good, no good. Need to have a little more success. I have a lot more success with this one. Level 7, 8, 8. I need more money, though. Because by the time I get this guy all the way up, I'm going to need more money. So I'm going to take out these premium tanks. The premium tanks are really good because they help you make the money. Okay. That alert was just a flood advisory. We've had a lot of rain here lately, so. Okay. What's my battle plan gonna be?
Let's go!
This tank is so slow. I think I can. I'm gonna go over here to this ridge. Damn it. A few map changes here. I've actually never been up into this area before. The enemy is nowhere to be found. There they are. Okay, let's see if I can get up here and get some shots off. And he disappeared. I don't think he died. He just disappeared. Solid hit on him. What? Really? I missed him? Let's take out this house he's hiding behind. Battle so far. Wow. Only a couple of guys left. There's one. He's all the way back over there. Okay. Let's see if we can hit him. Oh, can't see him now. There he is. Okay. Go. You got it. Gotta win. Yay. Didn't really net me very much, but it's a win. So, okay. And it's on, that one makes more money, but God, that just, it really didn't feel like it made very much money. Wow. So, okay. So, let's do another round in this episode, and let's take out my tiger. I love this one.
Roll out.
watch them. Drive on. Bail out. This vehicle is heading.
And so the story goes. It was a good battle, though. Okay, that's it for this episode. If you're watching live, though, don't go anywhere. Be right back.